Hello, I'm Deidre Cooper with Cooper Technologies. I'm going to show you how to use the s.a.l.t. trailer light tester today. We're going to plug her in first. Everything else is remote control. You're going to use your A button to power on all the regular trailer lights, your B button to do your brake lights, your C button to do your left turn signal, and your D button to do your right turn signal. It's that quick and easy. It takes less than a minute to walk around a trailer and test all lights.